So this build was a lot of fun. I really like the blacked out look, and for that, thank you again to spray.bike. Please consider using them in the future if you want to do something similar to this. Also, the 1x10 drivetrain was a lot of fun to try to do on the cheap. If you're interested in any of those parts, there's links in the description below. So, don't forget to like and subscribe. Look for opportunities to give those old things new life. And I'll see you on the next video. Ciao.
July, got stuck out in the rain, but we danced around and didn't mind it. So young and reckless, baby, you and I fit just like a glove, but I guess that's over now.